wake up, time to get this cake up.
That's my big brother, Jason. He dropped out of high school a couple years ago, but he take care of the family and I wasn't trading for nothing. I really love him.
Get your ass up, little bro.
Man, dog, come on. Oh, my alarm ain't even go off yet, dude. Get out my room, Jay.
Blah, blah, blah. Ain't nobody trying to hear about your problems. You need to get your ass up. It's game day, and we need you on your P's and Q's so you can get this damn W. And take that goddamn D-rack off your head before Pop-Pop see you.
But you still got yours on, though.
Yeah, but Pop-Pop already know I ain't shit, so I'm good. Hey, boy, don't go in that bathroom for about 30, 45 minutes. Oh, my mama.
Oh my gosh, okay, I hear you.
Hey babe, hope you slept well. Wish I was waking up next to you. Great luck at your game tonight. Oh, and by the way, tell Ricky, yes, Amber will be at the game tonight. Love you much and more than forever. Kisses.
Yeah, dog.
Yo, bro, it's Ricky.
Bro, we on FaceTime, bro. I know who it is, dog. I can see you.
Oh, yeah, my bad. But look, I gotta talk to you about some ASAP today. Could make you hella bread.
Man, I'm not doing one of your little get rich quick pyramid schemes again, Ricky.
Nah, bro, this real money I'm talking about. Nigga, just hit me before you head to school.
I got you.
For real, nigga.
Boy, see, that's the way Trevin gotta play.
That's Pop-Pop. He been taking care of us ever since Mom passed away. He crazy, but I love his ass.
Just like that Curry kid. Good Christian boy, fine-ass wife, and he shoot the ball like his light skin depended on it.
You mean his life, Pop-Pop?
Nah, boy, his light skin. I know what I said. Being light skin is a privilege. Shit. Being light skin always been a privilege, goddammit.
What? Being light skin is a privilege? Pop, that don't even make sense.
How it don't? Ever since the slave days, the light skin got to work in the house, away from the sun, while the darker skinned people set their ass outside, worked hard as hell in that hot ass sun. Privilege.
But Pop, tell me. It was still slavery though. They got whipped and punished all the same.
Well, shut up! You don't know shit about shit. I always want to be smart about shit you don't know shit about. Pass me the goddamn remote and shut your ass up.
But you said something to me for. Alright. Damn, man.
Oh boy, good. That boy, good.
Papa, what you in here watching, dog?
I'm watching that boy light skin Curry kill these dark skinned dudes.
Papa, that's kind of racist.
Boy, shut up! You don't know shit about being racist till you walk in the bathroom and a white man don't let you use the handicap stall.
Pop, that's not racist, and you're not even handicapped, dog.
Boy, shut up! You don't know shit about shit. And your tail better be ready for that game tonight while you worried about my non-racist beliefs.
Pop, I'm more than ready for the game. You don't gotta worry about me. You need to worry about yourself and get your old ass up and coming to the game because your ass always late.
Boy, when the last time I missed the game? I'll wait. Exactly. Better late than never. I'm always at your damn games, unlike your damn daddy.
Wow, you got jokes on Pop-Pop. Early with it too, Trev. Man, look, dog, I'm gonna holler at y'all boys, man. I gotta go to school. Pop-Pop, better see you as a game bright and early, dog. I'm gonna holler at you, Jason. All right, then, boy, holler at me, man.
Mm-hmm, all right, then, boy, bye.
But for real, Pop-Pop, we can't be late to that game.
Boy, shut up! We'll go to that goddamn game when I finish watching Power. Boy, you know I had a chick like Angela back in the day before your grandmama. Espanol and fine as ever, boy, I tell you.
I know, Pop. Tell me every day. What's up, Treya?
And that's Ricky. He been my best friend since the third grade. Always got me in trouble, but he always had my back.
She's gonna hit me before you went to school, bro.
Bruh, I'm literally about to walk out of my crib right now, dog. What's so important that you gotta tell me, Ricky? My bad, you right. But listen, dog, listen. So my cousin Sway, cool with his numbers guy in Vegas, right? And he approached me with an offer that I couldn't turn down, dog. Like, bro, this gonna change our lives, Trev. Like, our lives, dog. Okay, what they gotta do with me? All right, so listen. It's a $50,000 bet on the game tonight that y'all gonna lose against Washington. And he asked me if I wanted in. And I hope you told his ass, hell no.
Hell no. I said, hell yeah, I'm in.
And he offered me $25,000 too, because I told him that, like, I knew you was my bro. And I talked to you about throwing a game, dog. And look, Trey, I'm gonna give you $15,000 in front of that 25 right at the game. Cash.
In hand.
But you did what? Why the hell would you accept that bet, dog? You really didn't wanna throw the game? The state championship game against the number one team in the state, bro.
For 25 bands, man, I'd throw my grandma off the cliff with no hesitation. She only got like 3 good months left anyway.
Bro, I'm not laughing, Ricky. By accepting that bet and then coming here and telling me you putting my whole college and pro career on the line, dog. You do know throwing money for games are illegal and I could lose my eligibility, right?
Only if you get caught, bro, in which we not, dog. I got this down to a science, bro. We good, dog. Like, have I ever let you down?
Yes, you have. Remember that one time you asked me for $200 and told me you would bring back $1,000 because you knew a dude that sold upscale poodles to old rich white folks and you could flip that?
Man, that was back in high school, bro. That don't even count, dog.
Nigga, we still in high school.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you right. We is. Well, technically, you are. You still in high school. I ain't. You know, I dropped out like 2 years ago, so that don't even count. But listen, T. Just go chill with Bree. Take the rest of the day to think about it. And just get back with me, dog. Ain't no big deal. Ain't no pressure, dog. It ain't no pressure.
Wait. How you know I was going to see Bree today?
Man, it's the Washington game, bro. Everybody know the seniors skip the first 3 periods of class, dog, before the game, man. Come on, man. Duh.
Oh, yeah. You're right, bro. All right, dog. I'm going to hit you.
Oh, yeah. And tell Bree, make sure Amber at the game. Make sure she come with her.
I got you, Ricky. I got you.
Bet. Hit me, bro. I'm out. Come in, the door is open.
What's up, babe?
Man, hey, it's so good to see you. You won't believe the shit Ricky pulled today.
And that's Sabrina, love of my life. I don't know where I would be without her. She's always had my back.
Oh, Lord, what Ricky crazy ass thing got into now?
This man really came to my house and asked me to throw the game against Washington tonight.
Why would you throw a basketball game? Everyone knows throwing is for baseball, like.
What? Stupid.
No, babe. Throw as in, like, lose the game on purpose.
But, I knew that. But why would he ask you something dumb like that?
Man, some dude offered him, like, $25,000 to throw the game out against Washington. And he talking about he'll give me half of it. Like,
how much is half?
I don't know, babe. Like $15,000. That shit don't even matter, though.
$15,000? I mean,
$15,000? What? What you tell him?
Of course I said, hell no. I'm not about to risk my basketball eligibility and my career for some dumb shit Ricky done got himself into, bro.
Like, I mean, come on, man. I feel you, babe. But $15,000 is a lot of money. Like, you could literally pay Pop-Pop's medical bills off. And you can put that down payment on that house that you said you want to buy Pop-Pop them in the West Side when you go pro in 2 years. Now you don't gotta wait.
What? You being serious right now?
I mean, all I'm saying is just think about it, especially if it's a guarantee you won't get caught.
It's not.
Okay then, don't do it. All I'm saying, baby, is that I support you and whatever decision you make. That's all, okay? I gotta take this. It's my dad. I gotta make sure he isn't coming back home early. I'll be right back, babe.
What the hell do you want, Ricky? I'm with Trevin right now.
Oh, my bad. But did you get him to agree on throwing the game tonight?
I'm working on it, fool. Give me time. I can't make it too obvious.
We don't have time, Sabrina. This dude on my ass like contour on an IG model. I need to give him an answer ASAP. And you know you're getting a cut too, on top of what Trev making.
I know. And like I said, I'm working on it. He listens to whatever I tell him, so give me time. I got this.
Babe, Everything okay in there?
Yes, babe. Everything's okay. I'll be out in a minute.
All right. Well, I'm about to go ahead and head to class. I can't miss third period. And that's me, Trevin Johnson, future number one pick of the NBA draft and first ballot Hall of Famer. Miss Johnson be tripping about the basketball team missing class on game days.
Okay, babe. I'll text you when I get to school. Love you much and more than forever.
Y'all gay.
I gotta go. I'll talk to you before I get to the game. Don't call me.
Okay.
Bye, Ricky.
And make sure Amber at the game, too.
Yeah, she means I'm glad my girl dark skin.
Light skin, cheeks and shit.